Here's a side dish my mom always made. Really delicious. You take one box of medium shell pasta, cook it, then drain it, then add 1 28-ounce can of crushed tomatoes. Pour that in with the pasta shells with about a tablespoon of sugar. Heat it for about another 5 minutes, and you have a really delicious side dish.